I came because what is transpiring here is the answer to a real prayer of my own. And it gives me tremendous, tremendous pleasure to be the governor of the state of Texas and to be able to say that I played a part in making this border the front door to the United States and not the back door as it's been treated for so long.
And today then, for me, marks a very natural next step toward achieving not anything for us singularly, but for what the community has long, long needed. Whenever I get real worried about what we're about here, it's only because we understand the massive and sometimes overwhelming need for higher education that this community has, and that it is our responsibility to do everything that we can to meet that need somehow.
Thank you. Chairman and members of the board, today we offer a monumental opportunity for the Board of Regents to make history, to think bold and big, to expand educational and health opportunities in South Texas beyond what we envision in the framework.
With that, members, I move adoption, and I ask for your unanimous support and a record vote, as we do need two-thirds vote. Thank you.
Members, record vote has been requested. A record vote is granted. The clerk will please ring the bell. Show Chairman Oliveira voting aye. They've all voted. There being 136 ayes, no nays, the bill is finally passed a third reading.